You know, I actually know more about him based on social media more than anything else. He really is somebody who has used his position here at this church to advocate for compassion and social justice, not just locally, of course, but to make people across Australia think very hard about who we are as a community and where we fit in the global community as well. Of course, the sign out the front of this church is very famous. It always seems to say, what I'm thinking. And it's, you know, sometimes as a politician, you can get bombarded with stats and figures and briefing notes. And I'll open up my Twitter account and see a photo there of the day's latest message out the front of the church. And I think, actually, that's what I think today. To me, asylum seekers and refugees as a humanitarian issue is how we treat a group of people, how we protect them from further harm, our responsibilities to look after children and help them have a childhood. There can be nothing that's more of a moral obligation for us as leaders. And I fundamentally believe that we can't shift this debate in Australia without moral leadership. And that's why people like Rod, in his leadership position, in his community, local community, his church community, but also, of course, leaders across other areas as well. And it has to include parliamentarians. It must include the voices we see on our televisions every night. I struggle with the idea that the bulk of the community wouldn't want that from our leaders. I think they do. I think they do want that. But it's a bit hard when your leaders are telling you that the people you would like to like are illegal or somehow dangerous. We have to stop the myths before we can convince the public to follow any kind of moral code or leadership.